Zambians in particular and the other communities who are not really participating in the investment levels that have been, you know, talked about, because they feel, no, they don't have, you know, a lot of money to invest. So that's really the main ethos of what I do, is to encourage people to put together, build confidence through the investments that they do, and then they can move up. I started that, you know, some time back, as John has said, with him in 2005 and earlier, you know, and that. Right now, in Imbala, Zambia, at my farm, we've just planted 10 hectares of coffee with an American partner. And those are the models that I would like to encourage Zambians to go in. And from there on, we can rise together and participate in some of the big businesses that have been presented here. Thank you.
Thank you very much. And what are you doing?
All right, basically, as you said, my name is Yano. I'm a musician. I go to a studio and I record different types of music. I'm doing wedding projects for people, birthday parties, all sorts of things. And it's not like I write one song and sing it for
okay.
other people.
Yes. But how can people come and contact you to be able to use your studio?
All right. Serious about this, I can definitely give my card. And for those that think I'm not too sure, you can have a look at me on YouTube, but I can also give you my mobile number.
Yeah. Now, what sort of materials do you record?
I record.
Can people come record their own song or their own talk? What do you
I record everything. If you've got your own music, I'm a producer. I help you record and advise you on vocals. And if you're kind of R&B or you sing gospel, I love to work with gospel musicians. But I'm very, very open, so I record different types of.
You're a very young man as well at university. What are you studying?
I'm doing biomedical science, getting into medicine.
Very qualified person. A very big hand to Yande. All right. Okay. The most important thing to understand is that
the day that you discover why you were born.
I like that. The day you discover why you were born. Give them your contact number.
My contact number, my contact number is 075-88-065-957.
You've got five. The big hand to this time. Charity, what we do is we refurbish them and sell them at very low, low price. Mm. Oh, that's very good.
You're rich in charity?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. So, corporate social responsibility, if you're looking where to put your money to make access, these are good things to do. This is why I'm so proud of the platform, because it's business for profit and business for not profit. Other people are profiting. That's very good. How can they get in touch with us?
We can get in touch with us. Our warehouse just next door, just behind. But however, you can get us on my mobile number 074-024-01158. Or you can get us on 01902-42003.
Have you got the leaflet from them?
Yes, yes.
Excellent. Really. Please stay in touch. How much would an industry, some of the institutions that we work with, the NHS, Chapman Lex is a project consultant and property management. We've also worked with South Ocean University, Health Solutions, and Mega Events Record. Now, our most current project that we've started on is WOOTIS. WOOTIS is a route tracking information system. Now, there's a current legislation that if you deal with any
issue is that there is no way of monitoring this. This is where we come in. So we are writing a software as a kind of a social responsibility to help and facilitate this certification process. So this is to target small and medium scale timber industries right from the pre-logging through transportation to processing, export, or any other sale, and then its conversion to any other wood product. So that is what we are doing currently. If anyone is interested in partnering with us, you are most welcome. My contact details, or you can get more information on www.dikakis.com, and my mobile number is 07828467162. Thank you very much for listening.
This is a powerful program. It can do miracles. So at networking time, ask him to show you things he can do. In the future, when you see certain things changing in the market in terms of this kind of animation, etc., he's responsible. He's very, very good, I can tell you that. So if your business requires certain logistics for programming, he is excellent. He just don't have the words to say. 5 minutes is too small, isn't it? A very big hand to him. And in closing, we are going to, each one of you is going to have a cake from my daughter. But before we do that, I'm so delighted that one Zambian lady to fly through the air, and she's going to close the meeting. Put your hands together for Dakana Julia Piri. Now she's coming behind her parent, Muzelenga.
Just a little. By that I mean that the word Dakana itself is an acronym of the various communities that have come together to form up Dakana. It's DA, there's a community. Communities are like villages, what you have as villages. DA stands for Dallas Compound, and then we have Abdu Shanti Compound, we have a Kaputula Compound and Natuseko. Those have come together to form up this community initiative. And that's why it's actually working very, very well. They are in care for the chronically ill, the orphans and vulnerable children, and you know, the disadvantaged, the groups, the elderly, and the lot. We have actually established branches now in the very rural areas. You find most of the organizations are based in the urban center, but Dakana has decided to go right in the rural. Because when you talk about HIV and AIDS, I'm sure and I'm telling you they only address those that they are able to reach. What about the minority that are not reached in the very, very rural areas? We have decided to go in there and we are providing services there. That is our vision and mission. We hope to provide, the vision has already gone. We hope to attain healthy communities. By healthy communities, we mean that we want to bring up the people, of course, are ill. Most of them may have HIV and AIDS. But because of the care we are providing, and thanks to the antiretroviral treatment that has come up, a lot of people have got up. They are well, and they are able to do small, small things. But you find that they do not have the means of sustaining their livelihoods, and they send their children back in schools. And that's where Dakana comes in. We are actually providing this support. Can we support? We are providing this support to the orphans and vulnerable children. We have attained quite a lot of achievements in Dakana, in that even though it's community-based, we most of employing about 10 full-time workers and with about 100 volunteers. We are looking after more than 700 children, and we are looking after more than 400 sick people. We might say again there's the ARVs, the antiretroviral therapy, but believe me, before people start taking on these ARVs, they are very, very sick. They are not able to come out in the open and say, can I be tested? That is one aspect that we have gone, you know, in the communities intensively, to have them sensitized, counseled, and tested for HIV and AIDS. Most of them now are coming up and testing. Now the question is, when they test, what? We give them antiretrovirals. Some of them get slightly well. What next? They are not able to make it in, you know, society.
Now it's here. How do people support you?
I'm happy that the colleague here mentioned, one of the colleagues mentioned about the, okay, as Dakana, we need support in terms of, you know, the incentives, especially for volunteer caregivers. All of you here have got relatives back home.
Oh, what is the incentive?
Incentives in form of, yes, it could be small stipends.
Okay.
They need uniforms.
Let's break it down.
Yes.
Uniforms.
They need money.
Money.
Uniforms. They need bicycles. They need,
shoes.
Even the sick themselves need ambulance. They need shoes. They need computers so that they become literate.
So tools with a mission can
also
lead into that.
Tools.
Collect,
yeah.
You can identify so that you can dig up.
Well,
how they get
very, very, yes, my information is there and I've got cards here.
Just for the sake of the
yeah, yeah,
Happy.